is a pink tie gala. I had to go buy a pink tie for my boyfriend. And I was like, I don't know. It's the first tie I ever bought. I don't know anything.
I know that William will be joining you tonight. In general, do you have a favorite date night thing or something like that you guys want to do together?
It's probably something mellow. I mean, I'm working a lot. He's in law school, so I'm usually exhausted at the end of the day. Real very exciting.
Do you often bring him when you travel for your books?
No, he's in school and working, so you can.
Okay, tell me, we're asking all the ladies right now, what's your favorite healthy meal to make?
My favorite healthy meal to make? On my website, it's stuffed peppers. You just slice the bell peppers in half and you kind of mix in like tomatoes, onions, garlic, what I do, like overweight, and then I usually do like a turkey sausage or something. It's really easy and you make a bunch at a time and it goes.
Do you have a favorite dish to make for your
No. I think he's happy to just get home cooked meals.
Perfect. And then can you give me an update on the book tour? What?
I leave tomorrow. The both books come out on the 16th, so I'm really, really excited. I have my second novel in the fan game series, Starstruck, and then my beauty book coming out.
And then have you talked about possibly turning any to a TV show or movie, anything like that?
We've talked about it. At this point, I don't know what we're doing.
Is there any specific person you'd love to star if you guys ever
No idea, to be honest. I was asked that a while ago, and I don't know.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.